United States has just announced that Secretary of Energy Rick Perry will be going to London to talk to the Saudi government about the introduction of nuclear technology, the sale of nuclear reactors to Saudi Arabia. The problem in the past has always been that there's a clause preventing the enrichment of depleted fuel rods, which could be used for creating nuclear weapons. Now it looks as if the Trump administration is willing to waive this requirement, which has been considered the gold standard of nuclear agreements. What we're seeing here is a reversion to the fundamental principle of the American Republic, which is that it is a commercial republic. This is what Alexander Hamilton said at the very beginning of the United States, and that's what it's been all along. The United States is interested in selling things. The oligarchs have an interest in the big corporations like Westinghouse, which sell nuclear reactors. They have an interest in selling these things all over the world without any regard to other principles. In order for the United States to claim some type of universal right to rule the world, it has to claim that it's based on some type of set of universal principles. Well, this proves that that claim is nothing but pure hypocrisy. The United States is willing to do business. It wants to make money. It is willing to compromise any type of universal agreement if it's willing to make money and if the big players are involved, who are involved in this will profit from it. So in this instance, it means complete rejection of the principles that they tried to impose on Iran, which they did impose on Iran as part of their nuclear agreement. Now Trump, at the same time that he's pushing to implement the same technology that will produce weapons in Saudi Arabia, is now threatening to revoke the agreement, which the Iran and the United States agreed upon to prevent the proliferation of nuclear weapons in Iran. So what we see here is, once again, these impulsive ad hoc decisions where you get some type of immediate political or financial gain, but the price that you pay for this is sacrificing any long-term type of stability in the world based on any type of universally recognized principles.